for the Pinetree Derby race up in Winterport, Maine. Running a little behind schedule, of course. Car started right up, which is awesome. What side? You're fine. Ready to race. Hopefully the hurricane goes out east more, because it's saying 80% rain, which sucks.
Hey everybody, we are all packed up and ready to go to the Pinetree Jamboree up in Winterport, Maine. We have the Model A all loaded up in the truck and the trailer. Thank you, Terry. Thank you, Longview RV, for letting us borrow it. Say hi, Lisa.
Hello.
So, if you're going to Winterport, we'll see you up there. Got a campground tonight, and then we'll be about an hour away, and then we'll get to the drag trip. All right? We will see you all up there.
Peace.
Can't go through New Hampshire without stopping at the candy store.
Welcome back to the Woodshed 3. We left yesterday for the Pinetree Jamboree, and we camped one night last night, and then we're on our way. We're about a half hour away from the track right now. Lisa's GPS has got us going down some back roads and pretty scenery, nice. So yeah, I'm having to use my phone. My GoPro is full. I forgot to empty it out. I gotta wait till I stop and do that. But we're gonna be racing at Pinetree, and I think I already said all this, but race the country. There's a car. So, it's pretty around here. A lot of farmland. I'll turn the camera around. Here's Lisa. Going to Nolo. Thank you.
the Bangas.
In the far lane, and I don't know the other guy. And the rails. Eli is one of the, basically the person that puts this event on.
I'm looking for all the slow pokes.
Those guys too. We got a motorcycle. Lane is the one that said he races or watches the channel. Lisa, stop laughing at me. Hey, everybody. All right. So, yeah, lots of camera. Okay.
Blah, blah, blah.
Hey, everybody. Lots of camera problems this weekend. So, yeah, I forgot my card for the GoPro at home. My big camera, I can't find the charger for the battery, so that's not going to happen. The gimbal for my phone won't download the program because it... Anyways, camera problem. So we're on the phone. So we're here at Pinetree Jamboree.
Damn computer shit.
Lisa, don't swear. Beep, beep, beep.
Bleep, bleep, bleep.
So we're here at Pinetree Jamboree. We filmed a little last night, and I didn't really film coming in, but we are here. It is Friday.
Oh, I took pictures.
Lisa took pictures. Lisa took some pictures of me racing today, so
you have pictures coming in.
You will see those. Mm-hmm. So yeah. So we're just here.
We're winging it.
We did how many runs did we do today? We did eight runs. Unfortunately, only two.
Wah, wah, wah.
That wasn't. I kept getting paired up with people with built motors, but whatever. It's just for fun. I'm still running consistent. Between 11.6 and 11.9s. Still running pretty consistent. If it was bracket racing, I'd be doing pretty good. So, so we're here. I'll walk around a little bit. Let me turn you around. All right, so we're gonna walk around a little bit.
Left lane 1370 with an 844 miles an hour. 1404 at 28.
Here's our setup. So, two people next to us left. It looks like these guys might be leaving. So, hey, I might stand a chance tomorrow or Sunday if nobody's gonna be here. Ha! I might stand a chance to win a few races. Because she's pretty, but she's kind of slow. Compared to all these other cars that have race equipment on them and everything, it's a stock motor, 37 training, 40 rear end. Pretty stock, but 8th mile, 55 miles an hour consistency, pretty much. So, yeah. So this T over here, supposedly they're going to be setting up a tent tomorrow, big tent, and they're going to be chopping this T tomorrow. So definitely get footage of that. Again, I'm sorry. All my good cameras, except for my phone is a good camera too, but they're all, I can't use them, but they're going to be supposedly chopping this tomorrow. I'd like to get involved in that. Ooh, something smells really good. Somebody's cooking. So here's Eli's dragster. This is chop top over there.
17 EB.
Yep. Saw him at one of the rest stops on the way up here. Yeah, he beat me. It's okay. So good, but that's okay. We might get lucky. We all.
Huh? Sunday's supposed to be nice, so. Yeah, Sunday's gonna be nice, so that'll be good.
You would have won if you didn't red light it.
He didn't red light it. I used to race a 1929 JDH Harley at Trog in Wildwood. I was sponsored by my dealership that I worked at. You guys are from Florida? Wildwood, New Jersey. At Trog.
Yep.
I raced from 2014, 15, and 16.
And then I lost the sponsorship and I built a car.
Okay, this is one of the most badass campers I've ever seen. Look at this thing. Chevy.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. This thing is sweet. I don't want to invade their privacy, but I'm sure it's nice. Oh, good action. 420 boots.
There's the food line. I'm gonna go get another drink.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to day 3 of the Pinetree Jamboree. Yesterday, obviously, was the tropical storm. We kind of just stayed in the RV. It rained, and the wind blew and blew. So, anyways, today we wake up, and it's a gorgeous day. And we're going to do some racing. I had to do a little tinkering with the carburetor this morning. I think there was something stuck in the accelerator pump. But I cleaned it all out. She seems to be running pretty good right now. So we're going to do some racing. We're going to see what happens and probably leave out of here about 3 o'clock-ish. And we got another campground in Freeport, Maine tonight. So we'll split up the time a little bit. Driving back, and I'll turn you around and show you a few cars going by. Everybody's going to the staging lanes, getting ready to race. I'm warming Muttley up. And we're gonna make a few passes, see how she runs. All right, we'll get back to you.
Thank you. stay behind me, okay? So we got to get you out of here safely.
October 7th. All right, well, that's another Pinetree Jamboree in the books. Thank you to Eli and his whole family for putting it on and everybody else that had anything to do with it. I'll get the video out as soon as I can. I think I got some good footage. So look for it on YouTube. Well, if you're seeing this, you're going to look for it on, you'll be on YouTube. Never mind. Okay, yep. So thank you, everybody who helped put that on. Had an awesome time. Too bad for the weather yesterday, but that's okay. We survived. Just got a little wet. All right. Guys, take care. Be safe.